My biggest financial blunder in the future is going to be spending $1,000 to go meet and see Jennifer Lopez in Vegas. She is worth every penny because she's on my bucket list. My husband doesn't know it yet because we have separate bank accounts still. I'm doing it. I'm just not telling him. Once I have the tickets, I'm going to say I'm going to Vegas.